Sometimes, you may want to turn the webcam off, to avoid covering important content on the screen. Then, you may want to turn it on again. In this video, let's explore the quick tip to show and hide webcam at a specific time with active presenter 8. To achieve that, make use of the motion path feature. For example, please take a look at this video. Let's hide the webcam at the bottom right corner of the video, so that it won't cover the drawing hand. To begin with, you need to drag the playhead to the timestamp you want the webcam to disappear. Make sure that you already selected the webcam video. Then, open the Animations tab, click this drop-down arrow, and select Lines. Just drag the line motion path so that it will pull the webcam down. As you can see, the webcam already disappears on the canvas. Drag this yellow bar in the timeline pane to adjust the starting time and the duration. You can also double-click the yellow bar to edit these properties. Now, to make the webcam appear again, place the playhead at the new timestamp you want. Click the Add Animation button, select Lines again. Continue editing the line motion path to create your desired effect. Now, let's preview. As you can see, the webcam will be hidden when the drawing hand moves to the bottom right corner. Then, it will appear again when the drawing hand is not in this position anymore. Hope today's quick tip is helpful for you. See you again in other videos.